Last time these guys shook hands, remember what happened? Kendrick headbutted TJ Perkins.
Yeah, that at the following the Perkins victory at Clash of Champions 8 nights ago. And Perkins not going to allow him to get away with it this time, and a drop kick drives
Perkins
Kendrick
on the move
outside the ring, and TJ Perkins quickly looking to pick up the pace here.
Incredible agility on display in the early moments, and he just dabbed on him, Cole.
The Phil-Am flash, TJ Perkins. Back body drop to Kendrick.
I mentioned it before, the desperation that Brian Kendrick's beginning to feel as his career could be over at any minute. Whoa.
Cross body, springboard off the second rope, and now hammering away on Kendrick, and Perkins did not take too kindly getting headbutted in the face after that matchup last week. You know, Perkins respected Brian Kendrick, but he told me he lost a lot of respect for Brian after what happened in Clash of Champions.
You don't have to respect what Brian Kendrick did, but you have to understand it. This is a man trying to make money, trying to make a living. This is his last gasp at glory.
Oh, man.
Corkscrew plancha over the top of the floor by TJP.
And that's what TJ Perkins is all about. Won the Cruiserweight Championship by winning the inaugural Cruiserweight Classic, which was all the rave this summer on WWE Network.
And Dr. TJ, he was just so fired up, competing in his hometown, competing in the Staples Center, where he attended dozens of Lakers games, and now taking on a man who once served as his mentor.
Oh, Kendrick caught him with a boot right to the jaw. And Kendrick floored off the kick by Perkins. These two men so evenly matched. Drop toe hold into the second rope. TJ Perkins gonna fly.
Wrecking ball drop kick to the side of Kendrick's skull.
And that may have wrecked Brian Kendrick's chances. Uh-oh, Kendrick. Kendrick grabbed the nose, I believe, may have raked the eyes. And now he's got him where he wants him. Captain's hook again, center of the ring.
A torque on the neck of TJP. Kendrick hanging on for dear life.
Perkins got nowhere to go. Perkins trying to make it to the bottom rope. He's in all kinds of trouble. He taps out. Kendrick has tapped out the champion.
Here is your winner by submission, Brian Kendrick.
Guys, Brian Kendrick has made the Cruiserweight champion submit.